Maria was walking to market one day. She stopped forest by the roadside, where a bird with a broken wing lay. A few moments passed till she saw it, for its feathers were covered with sand. But soon clean and wrapped it was traveling in the warmth of Maria's small hand. She happily gave her last peso on a cage made of rushes and twine, and fed it loose corn from the market, and watched it grow stronger with time. Now the Christmas Eve service was coming, and the church shone with tinsel and all of the town folk brought presents to lay by the manger that night. There were diamonds and incense and perfumes in packages fit for a king. But for one ragged bird in a small cage, Maria had nothing to bring. She waited till just before me, so no one would see her going, and crying she knelt by the manger, for her gift was unworthy of me. Then a voice spoke to her through the darkness, Maria, what brings you to me? If the bird in the cage is your offering, then open the door. She trembled, she did as he asked her, and out of the cage the bird flew, soaring up into the rafters on a wing that it healed good as new. Just then the midnight bells rang out, and the little bird started to sing a song. Just to listen to that cascade of notes sweet and long, as her offering was lifted to heaven by the very